Welcome back YouTube to our channel.
If I ask you, did you know that who measured Mount Everest first?
Yes, the answer is Mr. Radhanath Sikdar.
Yes, you are right. Mr. Radhanath Sikdar have measured the Mount Everest first time. He was a great mathematician of India.
And he was who measured the height of Mount Everest first time. The world highest mountain peak.
But the British robbed him of his credit and gave it to Sir George Everest, who was not even aware that there could be a mountain peak that is higher than the Kanchenjunga. Click on like button for Radhanath Sikdar because he made our India proud.
He was born on 5th October 1813.
He was a British Indian.
He was died on 17 May 1870.
Thanks for watching this video. Like this video.
Subscribe this channel and click on bell icon for getting new updates of our channel.
And share this video more and more to your friends, family members, by which they can know about that who measured the Mount Everest first time.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel.
Bye guys!